Big strength from the Stormers against the head of Anna. Kick and chase, it's him against Warren Lockley. And of course, the bounce of the ball. Brian Habana, South Africa's leading Test match try scorer.
Bulls weapon, and Habana's done very well. Great take by Brian Habana. Andrew Foss, now can he go all the way?
Gets up points on the board for South Africa. And this time, the lineup has gone South Africa's way, and Kutsia, try scorer in the first half.
Number one.
Penalty advantage against Ron Sierra. Comes for Mornay Stain. Puts it across for Habana, and Kutsia.
Australia and extends his South African record to 44. The Wallaby is unable to make much ground. Now they're under pressure again. As the ball didn't go to hand, it was tackled by Habana. Big smile.
Harvey. Oh, it's been intercepted by the intercept king. Away goes Brian Habana. First try of the match. 5-3, Stormers. Oh, under the force, you can see hovering.
You'd have had other things on your mind, Phil, in 2003, but that story amused us. South Africa winning the ball back. This is Berger, finds Rasu, and this is Habana going for glory. The moment that Brian Habana...